I told myself I would not be driving this thing in the salt, but I made the less than 5 minute journey here because I didn't know if I was going to get this chance again. So here we got two Cat 3126s idling. One in a 2002 Bluebird Freightliner FS-65 and the other in a 2003 Bluebird All-American RE. So, same motor in both of them.